What's going on?
Perhaps so.
Back again? And, oh, why, you've brought a visitor from the Academy, I see.
I'm not with the Academy. I left.
Studies too strenuous? Well then, it's good it was your choice. Others have not been so fortunate as being extended the offer.
Studies too strenuous? I didn't need to study. I already knew how to do magic.
Ah, yes, you are a sorceress. A natural.
Who is this elf? He's got a smart mouth for a merchant. Better watch it, or I'll burn this shop of his down.
If you set fire to the rafters, you'll find the place will draw your energy out of you until you lie quivering on the floor. It is Vantine Siphon, if you are familiar with the historical codex bearing his name.
I didn't care much for history, or the Academy books.
Ah, then perhaps you may wish to hold your threats until you do. Now, how can I help you all today? No, no problem at all. I certainly wouldn't wish to speak ill of anyone standing before me.
Oh, don't stop on my account. I'd hate to think you couldn't say whatever you needed to say to my face.
It's really not worth a copper coin to go into at the moment. Let us just say that we have academic differences.
way. You follow behind.
Perhaps so.
Yes.
What?
I'm disappointed. I thought you'd be harder to find than this, Nishka. Leldon's been after you for some time now.
If I didn't want to be found, you'd still be stumbling around in the dark, Tremel. Tell Leldon to back off, or I'll be coming for him.
Leldon's not just paying me gold for this. He's also bringing me in as his partner, just as soon as I bring him your horns.
You're doing this to become Leldon's partner? Trust me. I'll be doing you a favor, killing you.
Come on, demon girl. Let's see if you're as hard to kill as they say.
Let's take that!
Leldon's more obsessed than I thought. I wonder how many of his goons we'll have to carve up before he gets wise. I guess you're right. As much as I'm enjoying tweaking his nose, Leldon's getting out of hand. He'll be ready, though. Since he knows I'm here, he's got to know that I'll be coming for him. I don't plan to kill him. This'll be too much fun to ruin it by killing him. Look, Leldon's not going to give up. Trust me, he was my partner. I know him. He's got a soft spot, though. There's this coin of his that he thinks is lucky. He always has it with him on jobs. Couldn't stop playing with it. Real annoying. He's probably got it well protected, too. So I want to steal it out from under his nose. Don't you see? If I can get my hands on that coin, he might give up. After all, without it, his plans will always fail. At least he thinks so. I prove I'm better than he is by getting around his guards and traps. He gets worried, loses his nerves, and the attacks stop. What's not to like? At least we'll have something to bargain with. He really likes that coin. Thanks, and believe me, I know what I'm doing. I've already told you I won't let anything happen to you. It's been a while since I was in the city last. I doubt any of my old contacts will want to talk. Looks like Leldon's got some influence in this district. Ophala would know where he is, though. She knows just about everything that goes on here and in Blacklake. Yeah, she might be able to help us. We should go talk to her. She owns the Moonstone Mask here in the Merchant Quarter. It used to be a place for people who, needed some privacy. She's cleaned it up quite a bit since the war, though. I kind of preferred it the way it was, though. But hey, it's her business. Anyway, she knows about pretty much anything that goes on in the district. Not surprising, considering the kind of place the Moonstone Mask used to be. I'd prefer to torture the information out of Leldon's thugs. But I guess this way is easier, and not as messy.
Thank you.
What's going on?
What?
And that's why.
Excuse me!
As I was...
Stop right there, kid! We've got ourselves a thief!
I was just running. I run fast.
What's this about a thief?
Check your coin purse. And don't even think of moving, child.
Please, sir. I'm just running. Can I just leave?
What? Why, you're right. My coin purse is missing.
You're going straight to the watch after you hand over that pouch. This little thief is the problem. It's not safe to walk around anymore. Just last 10 day, I lost 10 gold to one of these scamps. And I'm not about to let this one off, even if she looks so innocent. Turn out your pockets now! But she's got to have taken it. If she's not hiding something, she has nothing to fear. I blast it if you aren't right. But if I ever catch you, girl, you'll waste away in the stocks once the watchmen get you.
I told you it wasn't her.
Well, you're still out one coin purse. I don't see what you're so smug about.
Thank you. I owe you one.
Thank you. Crummy's poem.
Yes.
Yeah?
Everybody, follow me!
What?
How can I help?
You
will regret that.
Take
that!
How can I help?
Time for a
Hope they like being on fire! Hope they like being on fire!
Walk away from this.
Tleme Vokreni.
Time for a little fun!
How can I help?
Attack!
Let's take that!
Let me for rain. Ha! Gory, gory!
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Stay close, and step where I step.
Yes.
Porus!
Yes, of course!
Looks like we have a company.
Yes, of course.
A nightmare for Crane.
Take that! Take that!
Gogreni.
How can I help?
Perhaps so.